All right, Tesla Chronicles, 3 minutes and go. My photography company. You know, I haven't done a lot of photography this last year. Been really focused on this job, man. And you know, what's funny is that this job allows me the financial freedom to do certain things in my life that eventually will lead to even greater things. And here's a great song to start. Sorry, coach would get mad, be like, turn, knuckle. And for you youngins who don't know what that is, that's Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. Best fucking theme song to a movie ever, Rocky. But, you know, here's the deal, man. If you woke up this morning, and I know a lot of us, a lot of the rock community, you know, as we get closer to October 1st, fucking emotions become a fucking shitstorm, and this year there's nothing to focus on, there's no big event, and I'll actually be in Santa Clara. You know, a fellow club brother blessed me with the tickets for my whole family, and we're gonna go up Sunday morning, go to the game, and come back home. Six years ago, everything fucking changed. And it's been a struggle to get back. You know, I've made some great friendships and familyships. I've lost friends and families. And I am constantly evolving. And as I get, I would like to think I'm a better person than I was 6 years ago. And in some aspects of my life, I can say resoundingly, yes, I am. In other aspects, I feel like I've gotten worse. And that's an honest assessment of who I've become and who I want to become. But in only acknowledging the things that I need to work on, am I truly setting myself free and setting myself up for success. I have to be willing to get uncomfortable with the fact that I am a villain in some people's story because I can be an asshole. And only through the evolution of getting through that night and becoming the person that I've always been meant to be, but I ran from, did I truly see where I needed that evolution at. It's not easy to see your faults for what they truly are and be willing to work on them, because I've learned that those faults that I used as a self-defense mechanism were tools that I used to survive trauma long after the trauma had passed. It was survival instincts for something that I was no longer trying to survive from, but I was running from. And in dealing with these things head on, sometimes fucking therapeutically beautiful and sometimes like a fucking shit show, road wreck, train crash, fucking all in one. But by dealing with it and getting through it, or getting to it in some cases, is the first victory in a line of victories that set me free. That is what I choose to focus on now. And for the 58 families who will never, ever, ever, ever be able to tell their loved ones they love them again, I carry it heavy on my heart that I try to live a world that honors their loved ones that are no longer here. I can't stress enough that I can never bring back or replace what was stolen from them. But I hope that what Love Wins has been able to accomplish so far and will accomplish in the future, because like Amanda and the rest of the board have all told me that no matter what, we are going to go through living our lives to honor those 58, even if it's just us five. But I truly believe in you guys that we won't just be us five, because you guys have shown out, rocked out, and just done so much to support the Love Wins movement. And I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Without you guys, we would have been just an idea in a chat room, some random dude from East LA that people would have laughed off. And through the all the ups and downs, the controversies, the highs, the lows, the in-betweens, you guys have stood tough and supported each and every one of our crazy ideas and made a reality out of them. And for that, we are truly grateful and truly humble. So in a world where you can be anything, be kind. It's priceless, it's free, and I promise you, you will change the world. We are living proof of it, and if you feel like you just can't get through the next 24 hours, then fucking just get through the next second. Add that second to 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, and so forth. And I promise you, we will be with you every step of the way.